technology is an enabler. So what technology enables you to approach the customer in a more focused manner, because you are reaching out to the customer with a message that resonates better through technology, it enables business growth. For example, today you can micro-target your audience through a message which was earlier spread across, right? So you're spending more money earlier to reach the same audience. Right now you can reduce your spends and hence you have more money to get more business. So that's how it enables business growth. The buzzword is AI, artificial intelligence, which means a lot of repetitive processes, emailing, finding out text leads from your campaigns can be AI enabled. So it increases productivity, makes it more accurate, makes your data more timely and specific. So that is one, definitely a big marketing. The second big trend in marketing is videos. Today people are not reading texts, so videos is the way forward. The more creative the video are, the more attention it is grabbing. And hyper-personalization, which means every person is an individual persona. You do not require to do mass marketing anymore. So more, your website can be personalized to every visitor that comes to your website. So that is the era of hyper-personalization that we live in. Data is a double-edged sword because there's huge volumes of data available. And if you do not know where to look, then you'll sink. It's an enabler. It's a human intervention which is required to get insights and information out of this data. So if you don't have the right, if you don't ask the right questions, you won't get the right answers. So data is just there. You have to make use of that information that is out there to get insights for your actions. Tech savvy workforce needs, what it means is that faster response time. The customer expects faster response time. 5 years back, 10 years back, you could send a message or a creative or anything over a day, 2 day, 3 day period. Today they expect it to happen within 4 to 5 hours. So that is how tech savvy employees are coping with the explosion of technology.